Measuring areas is very simple in FME and requires just the use of the area calculator transformer. In this tutorial, we will perform a basic area calculation for park features. By using the area calculator transformer, we will measure the area of each park and add a park area attribute to each feature. Let's open FME Workbench and generate a workspace to translate parks data from Map Info Tab format back into Map Info Tab format so that we can include a new park area attribute. Make sure to choose a different folder for the writer output so as not to overwrite the original dataset. Click OK to generate the workspace. Now add an area calculator transformer between the reader and writer feature types. Open the parameters dialog for the area calculator transformer. Here we will set the area attribute parameter to create a new attribute called park area. Click OK to accept this change. Next, we will add a new attribute to the writer feature to be used to hold the values for the park area calculation. Open the parameters dialog for the writer feature. Click the User Attributes tab and add a new attribute called park area. Make sure to change the data type for park area to float. Finally, we can add an attribute rounder transformer after the area calculator to round the park area attribute to 3 decimal places. This will improve our results, but this step is entirely optional, and omitting it will not impact the area calculator in any way. Open the parameters of the attribute rounder. Select Park Area from the drop-down menu and set the decimal places to 3. Go ahead and run the workspace. Right-click the writer and inspect the output. Notice that the new Map Info Tab dataset includes the park area attribute with values rounded to 3 decimal places. When using the area calculator, keep in mind the following guidelines. An attribute created by an area calculator will need to be added to the destination schema if it is to be recorded in the output. Area is measured in the units of the coordinate system. As a rule, if the source data is in a coordinate system based on meters, then the area calculator returns values in square meters. Non-area features, such as points or lines, will be output from the rejected port. A multi-polygon or aggregate feature will return an area that is the sum of its parts. A donut polygon feature will return an area that excludes the whole.